Here's how I use Privyr as a mobile CRM to easily manage all my leads and sales activities in one place, right from my phone. This replaces all my scattered spreadsheets, forgotten notes, and reminder apps, giving me everything I need at my fingertips. I can easily import contacts to Privyr from my phone book, a spreadsheet, or even connect lead sources like Facebook, Google, and my website to automatically transfer new leads to my account. My client list in Privyr shows all the leads in my account. From here, I can tap on a lead to view their full details, follow up, custom fields, and even a full timeline of my past and future activities with them. Whenever I contact a lead, Privyr automatically logs the activity and sets the next follow-up reminder for me, so I never miss a bit. Everything stays synced between my phone and desktop, making it super easy to follow up at the right time with the right message. I can also filter my leads by things like date created, stage, location, source, or any custom fields I set for them. And I can even do bulk actions like calls, messages, in just few taps. Whether I'm working solo or managing a sales team, Privyr gives me full visibility over every lead and activity without the burden of admin work. I can easily monitor my team's progress, spot top performance, and make data-driven decisions to make things forward, while maintaining full control at all times with automated lead assignment, real-time performance analytics, and flexible permission for my team and sub-teams. Let me show you how it works. First, to get my contact into Privyr, I can go to my Capture tab and import from my phone book, import from a spreadsheet, or connect lead sources like Facebook lead ads or my website to automatically sync new leads to my account. I can also manually add contact and even quickly send them an intro message via WhatsApp within seconds. This is great for offline leads you may meet at an event. Check out our other videos linked in the description for more details. Once a contact has been added to my account, they will appear in my Clients tab. Here's my Clients tab in Privyr. When I click on a client, I get a quick glance of all the key information about them. First, I can see their name and who they're assigned to. This one is assigned to me. Then I have my quick contact button to easily call or message them on WhatsApp, SNS, email, Telegram, and more. The quick response button here let me easily send auto-personalized templated messages, like follow-ups, meeting reminders, as well as media rich files and sales content that can track and alert me whenever a lead reels them. Check out our other videos on how to send trackable files and pages on Privyr. In my overview tab, I can see when my next follow-up is, my last and upcoming activity with the lead, and a quick overview of their information, like their stage, opportunity size, notes, and contact information. If I want to change the next follow-up date, I just click here and set it for 1 week from now or whenever I want to get a reminder for this lead. Next, for the custom field showing in the lead overview, like lead stage, opportunity size, notes, and contact details, I can simply tap on any of them to update the details. In the info tab, I can see the lead's full information and all custom fields I've created. If I want to create more custom fields, I can scroll to the bottom of the screen where there's a link to set them up. Just tap custom clients fields, and I will see all the ones I've already created. I can always create a new one by tapping add new field. Simply choose what type of field I want to add, whether it's the text, number, date, or even drop down fields. For example, I want to add a date field so I can save my lead's birthdays. I just tap date field, enter the title birthday, and set Privyr to remind me about the lead's birthday every year on the date itself. Then I just tap to confirm below, and that's it. The new field has been created. Here, I can also reorder the fields to put the ones I use the most at the top. Then the first two fields will always show up on any lead's overview tab for easy access, even if they are empty. The new field will show up under the info tab where you can update it for any of your leads. On the timeline tab, I can see the full activity timeline containing all my past and upcoming activity with the lead, along with notes and details like whether a lead viewed a brochure that I sent. Privyr automatically logs activity I do for the lead to their timeline, like whenever I click on the contact button at the top to message or call them directly. I even have the option to add call notes like traveling, call back next week, or tap edit to add more details and attachments. I can also manually log something by tapping the plus button item. This can be calls, messages, meetings, notes, even attachment. And I can add as many details as I need. For example, let's say I just had a property viewing, so now I'll manually add a meeting to the timeline. I can name it as Acme Showfly Viewing, and notes like him with her husband and kid, really keen on the corner unit. Then add an attachment like a PDF of the floor plan. I can even capture the geolocation of this viewing. Just make sure you enable activity geolocation first, which you can find under your account settings. It's also possible to add the date and time for activities, even for future events. If I have a property viewing next week, I just tap here to set the date and time so that later I can review all my upcoming activities at a glance. To see all your past and upcoming activity across all clients in one place, go to your Home tab and tap on Upcoming Activities. Here you can scroll through your full activity history with all clients in one timeline. You can also click on different dates to see who you've called or messaged that day, or review your upcoming meetings for the week. Whether you're using Privyr on mobile or on web, your timelines are always synced. Everything I just did on my phone is instantly recorded to my web timeline as well, including any new customer views, notes, activities, and attachments. And here's the pro tip for Privyr web user. If I click on View on App at the top of the page, it will automatically send an alert to my phone. Tapping on the alert takes me to the specific client I'm viewing on my mobile app, so I can view and update the information anywhere and switch back anytime. You can go to Activity type on web to jump to any date, week, or month to check what happened or what your team is planning to do. You can even filter the timeline by activity type, team member, so you can quickly see things like a recap of all calls made by Finn last week. Everything you've seen so far is just for one client. Now let's see the full list of my leads and clients in Privyr by going to the Clients tab. Here I'll be able to search or sort through them to quickly find specific leads. I can tap on Filter to find clients who meet certain criteria. For example, I can see clients whose birthday is in the next week, or clients I met last month that are still in the interested stage. If I want to bulk update or follow up with those leads, I just tap and hold here to trigger bulk action mode. Then choose the leads I want to update or contact. I can bulk message, bulk call, change follow-up dates, manage their groups, and more. For example, if I want to call them efficiently, I can just click the phone icon. This will take me to the bulk call screen with all those leads, where I can just click to call each person and also see who I haven't called yet. And after each call, it will prompt me to add notes and automatically log everything to their timeline. Next, in the follow-up tabs, I can see all my follow-ups, including those that are overdue, upcoming, and the list of clients I need to follow up with today. I can click on a specific client to quickly send a follow-up message or book slot and book contact them at one go. Once I contact each lead, it will automatically set the next follow-up for 3 days later, which is based on my settings. You can change your default follow-up settings by going to your account tab, settings, follow-ups, default follow-up date, and choose 1 day later, 1 week later, or whatever custom schedules work best for you. Now, anytime you contact a lead, their next follow-up will be set to this value. As a manager, Privyr makes it super easy for me to streamline my team's sales processes while staying on top of everything effortlessly. I can automatically assign new leads to specific team members or distribute them in round robin based on certain criteria. I can set permissions to control what each team member can see and do, and I can check my dashboard to get summaries of my team's progress at a glance, or dive deep into each lead and sales activity as needed. When viewing a lead, I can see which team member is assigned to right at the top. And I can also easily reassign it by tapping and selecting someone else, who will then get an alert that the lead was assigned to them. This way, I will always know exactly who is handling each client. And even if a lead has been handled by multiple team members before, I can easily check the timeline to see who did what and when. I can also set up lead assignment rules to automatically send new leads to the right person on my team. These rules can be customized based on things like lead source, campaign, location, product interest, and any other criteria. These can be assigned directly to specific team members or distributed evenly via round-robin distribution. For example, this rule assigns all leads from our New York campaign to Jessica, while leads from our Chicago campaign are equally distributed across three team members. I even have the option of leaving these unassigned, so everyone with permission receives an alert and the first person who sees and contacts the lead gets to claim them. To see how to assign your leads in Privyr, check out our other video linked in the description below. You have full control over what your team members can see and do in Privyr, granting each person the right access so they don't get overwhelmed by extra details. To manage your team's permissions, you can go to the Team tab, Team Members on the web or mobile version of Privyr. You can configure a team member's permissions when you first invite them to your team. And you can also update their permissions anytime by tapping the three dot icon next to their name and clicking on Edit Permissions. Here, you can set up the basic permissions and decide which client they can view in Privyr. They will always be able to view the leads assigned to themselves. And you can grant them additional access to view unassigned leads or even leads assigned to other teammates. Within Advanced Permissions, you get even more options to control whether a team member can create and edit groups, content, delete clients, or manage your team and integrations. Once you set up everything the way you want, just tap Save, and their new permissions will be updated instantly. It's that easy to make sure everyone on your team gets the right level of access. If you have permission to view everyone's lead, those assigned to others will appear in gray on your client list with the assigning clearly stated, while yours will be pink or blue depending on whether you contacted them or not. To focus on just your own leads, you can adjust your team view settings under your account tab to hide all the leads assigned to other people or those that are unassigned. As a manager, you can easily view all leads and activities across your team by clicking on a lead or viewing your consolidated activity timeline. You will also have dashboards that give you all the key information at a glance. Just go to your team tab on the web version of Privyr, then go to team dashboard. You can see exactly how many leads were assigned to each team member within a date range, how many they've contacted, how fast they responded, and how many follow-up activities they've done. You can also find many more dashboards under your analytic tab, such as your team's sales funnel analysis, which help you visualize your lead pipeline for specific campaigns, team member, and more. Activities breakdown by team member, which helps you find out who's making the most calls, booking the most meetings, etc. Activities breakdown by date and time, which lets you visualize your team's sales activity by week, day, or even hour, so you can see when they are the busiest or most active. And there are many more dashboards like this. They make it much easier and faster to identify your top performing team member and campaigns, spot areas for improvement, and make sure every client gets the attention they need. All this data is automatically tracked, logged, and updated as my team members work on their phones. I don't need to use spreadsheet or cheat them for manual updates. I just open my team dashboard to get accurate, real-time insight on their performance across the entire sales funnel. And that's how I use Privyr to manage my leads, engage them consistently, stay organized, and collaborate with my team, all in one place. Privyr gave me full visibility and control over my salespeople while helping them stay focused and productive. I can always see what's happening, step in when needed, and let my team work efficiently without burdening them with admin tasks. Whether you're a solopreneur running a small sales team or managing a growing business, Privyr gives you everything you need to stay on track, follow up faster, and close more deals without the complexity of a traditional CRM. Try it out and see how much simpler and more productive your sales process can be.